But first, and before that, we're gonna rock your socks off with a little bit of classic rock, is what I'm talking about. These young people are from Southeast Michigan. I've known them for quite a while. They're no strangers to here at Nor'easter. No strangers to Oscoda County, in fact, because they played here quite a bit. And it's really cool when you see young people that are not just adapting the latest flavor of pop music. They're just striking out on their own and taking influences from like Rush and Deep Purple and Fleetwood Mac and melting it down and saying, you know what? We're just learning how to drive, but one thing we know is we know how to rock and roll. That's these guys. These guys are every bit as good as anything you've ever seen. Please make welcome one more time on the Nor'easter stage. Give it up for Red Herring! Thank you.
Thank you so much, Door Easter. We are Red Herring. We are so excited to be here for you guys. We're going to get a little funky with you tonight. Bringing home some Motown. Oh, when you're ill, you take the pill. Yeah, so excited to be back here. This is our fourth year. Well, their fourth year. And I'm so excited to be joining them this year. You all look so beautiful tonight. Thank you so much. Let's give a round of applause to Craig Carrick and the rest of the Nor'easter staff for just having us out here and putting together this whole thing. Thank you so much. So, the first song we played is the fifth track off of our EP that we have for sale in the merch booth. And this next track is another one that we have on the EP, but I do not remember which number it is. And this is a song about the baby mama blues. Merch booth. It's called Burn My Fire. Well, here comes me, playing through my mind like a symphony. Feeling like a crime, I know you hate me. I wish you'd really try to love me. Try to love me, and then you say things that won't escape my mind, they really hurt me. But you don't care about my feelings. You don't care about my feelings. My feelings. Oh, I love you, dear. But you don't feel the wanna feel stronger. Oh, I'm trying to burn my fire. Don't you dare put out my fire. All right, here comes the boys. Well, then you lie to me. You say this to my face, I can't believe. You never wanna do what's right for me. You only care about your feelings, and you say things that won't escape my mind, they really hurt me. But you don't care about my feelings, no, you don't care about my feelings, oh, I love you. We'll be right back. keyboard moment now from our bass player, Max Beardsley. Anybody like Steely Dan? Thank you. wish it did, so I would know. How can someone be here for you when they're not really here? Well, how can somebody love you but not be around to share? Can you feel the mess that you have? Well, I can't wait for your ways to change. Temptation, it follows me home. The sun's up, but it always goes. Oh, he was my light. Voice it loud. You gotta read behind the lines. True meanings are never told. I gave all that I got to you. You took all that you could. I can't wait for the better days when you'll be gone for good. Oh, can you feel the mess that you have? Oh, I can't wait for your way.
Yes. off to is another original album. It's called The Moment. This little play for you, In This Moment. Keep on thinking just what I have done. Keep on saying it's over when my life has just begun. And it's been a long, long time. See what's left that we can find. On down the road. Oh yes, I'm walking on road by road. Think I'll stop on by to the one-man show. Just who plays the main role, no one knows. And it's been a long, long time. Thank you.
dancing with us. We love you guys so much. All right, this next song is the first song that us four wrote together. And this is called Love's Toll. And as the title says, it's about the toll that love takes on you. And I'm sure that you have all experienced this once or twice in your life, yes?
Time.
little Zappa for you. Anybody like Frank Zappa? You're gonna get a lot of it right now. Really quickly, I'd like to introduce my bandmates. Over here on the bass guitar, we got Max Beardsley. And over here on lead guitar, we got Aaron Lomasney. And on drums and vocals, we got Josh Pajak. And I'm Syd Burnham, and we cannot be happier to be here right now. Thank you so much.
Red Herring!